But what are you doing in here?
Watching YouTube. What are you doing in here?
I came to get an interview about the match.
Oh, you want an interview with me about the match?
Yeah.
All right. What do you want to know?
Just want to know how you're, like, are you prepared? Are you getting ready?
I'm watching YouTube. That's what I'm doing to get prepared. All right? I'm sitting here, minding my own business. You come into my locker room, ask me, you know what? Get out. Go. Go. I don't have time for this. Leave.
The following matchup is set for one fall with a 15-minute time limit.
Thank you. Oh! Tonight is the night we retire you. In just a few moments, you will be bye-bye, sayonara, out of here. And I don't even care, you've got this little fro boy. He's not dumb enough to show up. You think he's acting to make it out there to the match?
Sure does.
Oh, that kid is stupid. Sure. But if he does, not only will the legend, the loser, the lame be gone, the rookie, the wretched, and the reeks of big hair will be by too. Because I'm Dr. Brock, and you're not. Good day!
The following matchup is set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. It is a tag team grudge match. Introducing first. Thank you. about the only part of this congregation, this audience, this group of losers I like are those empty chairs, because everyone else is filling stupidity up with them. So, tonight, after we get rid of that legend, that loser, that lame brain, Terry Lawler, will cancel Christmas too, because none of you deserve it, especially you. Don't call me that. My name is not Pee Wee, it's Dr. Joseph Brock the Third. Now, if Terry Lawler comes out, his stupidity shows, but there's one who's supposed to be a partner, he better not come out. Michael Walker and his bro, if he comes out, we are going to get rid of his bro. He's going to get a bro cut. He'll be bro no more.
Thank you. Ah! when I've been in trouble. I'm a bigger problem when I cut the strings. Never on my mind is time to pray to God. My revolt is not religious, but revolution.
Trey said earlier today about not participating in the match. How about this? Play his music. Let's get it going. He don't show up, I'll go back in the time.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is your CWFG main event. And it is for the Passive Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. Introducing in the ring at this time, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighs at 300 pounds, he is the silverback, James Hall.
Once again, this is a Tinsel Town street fight, anything goes.
Walk on 2 feet and comes up.
And apparently he was found.
Once again, he must participate in the match. He comes to us from Port City, North Carolina, and weighs in at 235 pounds. He is the reigning, defending POW champion, Mr. 24 Karat.
Come on. Okay. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Hey, listen. I'm tired of coming out here to this small town for you. It's better in here anyway. Hey, y'all want to see a better show? Come to one of them. See you tonight. I'll be the first one to say that I really don't like anybody in this ring, but when it comes down to it, we defend our house. So maybe the next time GIPW has a show in Warner Robins, maybe we take a trip. CWFG Fanatics page. What's going on between CWFG and now GIPW and Warner Robins? Check out our Facebook page. Follow us along. And remember, we return here Saturday night, February the 12th. Everybody be safe. Happy holidays. And we'll see you again soon.